vessel for safety. Information call, which is located in the seat back pocket in front of you. Federal Aviation Regulation requires your compliance with all uniform crew members' instructions, light information signs, and posted placards. Fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle, then pull on the root set to tighten. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Just keep your seatbelt fastened all the time across your lap. When the seatbelt sign is off, and have your seatbelt visible to the crew at all times. Your yellow light vest is located in the pouch and your seat is instructed by the crew to open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, secure the buckle, pull the strap to tighten. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly into the tabs. The vest can also be inflated by one to the tubes on both sides. And located light on the shoulder, the vest will turn on automatically. Water never inflates your vest inside the aircraft. Zero C320 has 8 emergency exits. There are 2 doors in front of the aircraft, 4 window exits over the wings, 2 doors in the back. These doors equipped with an evacuation slide can attach to the aircraft and use as a raft. An additional raft is located in the forward storage unit. All exits are clearly marked with a sign of end. Necessary floor level lighting will illuminate the outside to find the exits. In the event of an emergency, please leave all belongings behind the seat to the nearest exit. Please take the sign located to the closest exit. Just keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. Should there be a rapid change in cabin pressure for oxygen masks, we'll drop them overhead for any for the mask or just start the flow of oxygen. If you're wearing a face covering, remove your face covering first, place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Pull the last strap around your head, pull the straps on the sides of the mask tighten. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will flow, be sure to put your mask on first for helping others, but you know the mask is no longer needed. At this time, we'll be making our way through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. And also, about making sure your seat back and tray table in your upright line position. Seatbelt security fastened, all items properly stowed. Smoke, including use of electronic cigarettes, never allowed on any JetBlue Airways flight. Tampering with disabling or destroying smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a felony offense and could result in a fine. This aircraft has 3 restrooms, run in the front of the cabin, 2 in the back. Complete change of tables can be found in the forward and aft restrooms. All of our planes have free high-speed Wi-Fi to access our Wi-Fi network. Please make sure your device is in airplane mode, your Wi-Fi is enabled. Locate the network label flyfi.com in your browser of choice. Type in www.flyfi.com. Accept the terms. Click watch, add, and connect. You have to watch a 15 to 30 second ad prior to using the network. We are primarily for your safety. Once again, flying time is 3 hours and 9 minutes. Welcome aboard.
Flight attendants, please be seated for takeoff.
Is that the stroke? Oh my god.